What's that? You want me to lend you my boat? But if I did that, I wouldn't be able to go fishing.
At this rate, we might as well swim to the low seas.
Well, you can't really blame them. They probably need every boat they've got to make ends meet.
Wait, hold your chocobos. Didn't somebody mention a pirate ship was parked at the pier?
Yeah, something like that. Why? What's your point?
I've got an idea. What if we beat up all the pirates and then commandeer their ship?
What? There's no way it'll be that easy.
Well, we don't have to go in with mirages blazing. We might just be able to sneak off with it. They're pirates, right? Who's gonna file a complaint?
I guess. It's definitely risky, but if we don't get our butts in gear, Ruffia's not uncle, or that freak in the creepy golden mask might come along and really rain on our parade.
Lesser of two evils it is. Docs, here we come.
The most cheerful of the place.
Yeah, and it looks like mirages are roaming around too.
These docks need to get docked a few points. Let's watch our step.
What have we got?
A cannon? What's it doing here?
Aha! Nice! It's a perfect... What just happened?
Naturally, this must be how the locals get around.
Uh-huh. Naturally.
Ha!
We did it!
That wasn't so bad.
That ought to do it. We got this.
Ah!
No trouble at all.
Oh, yeah!
Right, let's do this!
Here we go!
I guess we're doing this.
Come on! Thank you. Wow, that creeped me out.
What do you mean?
That chime sounded like it could wake the dead.
Hey, I didn't say it! Yeah, we...
Got this.
All right!
Oh, yeah!
Ari.
Thank you.
Gimme!
Alrighty, let's go.
Come on, break.
This symbol is new, right?
Yes, sir! That's the flutter symbol! You'll then need a mirage with the flutter ability!
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this. We did it!
That wasn't so bad.
I'm really starting to get sick of all this cold.
Maybe you should have thought of that before you came up with this plan.
Yeah, Lon. Nobody ever said anything about having to fight past all these stupid mirages. Oh, well, I did read that cold weather helps keep you focused, so I guess it's not all that bad. See, shivering uses less energy than a...
Oh, man, do I just love the cold. Well, come on, no time like the present.
No fair!
That was a good fight.
Oh, yeah!
Dude, it's on! This must be it. The pirate ship.
Yeah, I don't think there's any debate about that.
Let's be the sneaky. Gimme!